Skydiving would be one of them.
Oh my god. Hey, you know that they sell face cams for $40 at GameStop?
What'd you say, sir?
That they sell face cams, like, for when you live, for the PS4 at GameStop for $40.
I don't have enough setup to use a camera at the moment, because I've got things plugged into all my USB drives. Clumsy.
A lot about Red Dead 2. I don't really know if I want to get it though. Kind of like debating on the game just because it's Rockstar. Plus I've been pretty busy. I can't put a lot of time into a game with my new jab. No, I play different games. I play other games like Rainbow when I know I have the time to play them. Because usually I'm off at a moment's notice. Game's a fun meme. Let's see. Yikes. It's hard to get in a shotgun fight when you don't have a shotgun. I'm certified a fully automatic shotgun when you only get a semi-automatic shotgun too. I was, because you're British, right? So I was out of state for a week. It's a 5-hour drive. I don't know what that would be in comparison for you. So, for me to drive 5 hours in the middle of the night to come home and drive another hour from my home office to get to my actual house, I'm pretty tired today. I'll sweat for you though. I'll sweat this next one out hard.
I'm 11 and 4 right now, dude. Holy shit. Yo, you guys like that shotgun? You guys like that shotgun?
Yeah, who?
Yeah, who's what?
Box.
Yeah.
Oh, that you and me.
Where were you at?
Thank you, bud. Right here behind you.
Alright, bet. Let's go upstairs. Throwing frag.
Throw one, right?
Yeah, throw one. Clear. Oh shit. Yeah, they're on the hallway. Bro, they shot you up like a fucking nigger.
Hey, who is that one guy saying nigger a lot?
Good shit, boys. Good shit. Oh shit. They're on the hallway, dog. They're always there. Yeah. You got his ass. Get his ass. Get him. Yeah. Why Hooli? Alright, I'm pushing right with Dragon Gamer. I'll get him. He's healing. There you go. Good shit, boys. Yeah, let's flank around this way. Oh, he's moving downstairs. He's kind of by upstairs. Yeah, he's up there. Good shit. Ah, y'all are niggers!